So, how to do a water droplet sound? Step 1. You need to be able to do a click. You make this sound by placing the tip of your tongue on the roof of your mouth, like this, and create vacuum with it. It's a very easy sound. Step 2. You need to be able to do a whistle, but without breathing. You make this sound by moving your tongue back and forth, like this. Step 3. You combine step 1 and step 2 together. Your tongue should move like this. Mm.